I would just think if you were really serious as mayor, as a politician, about gun safety or common sense gun laws, that you would actually do two super basic things to make sure that law-abiding people, your citizens, were safe and that you weren't protecting criminals. The first of which would be to stop the sanctuary city policies that actually prevent law enforcement from preventing those who enter the country illegally from illegally possessing and purchasing a firearm. Because if you're a sanctuary city, you're going to hand out driver's licenses. There's been a lot of discussion about this. You would not believe, and the FBI issued a report on this, the number of people who enter the country illegally who are able to somehow purchase firearms. And sanctuary city policies only aid this further. And when you have a sanctuary city policy, one of the things that his party actually defeated in committee was an amendment that would notify law enforcement and ICE officials if someone who was in the country illegally did go out and try to purchase a firearm. And as mayor, that's one of the things that he also upholds. He doesn't think that you should notify law enforcement if someone who's in the country illegally tries to purchase a firearm. Now, I would just think, you know, if you are all about gun safety and you're all about hashtag gun sense, that would be one of the most basic McBasic things that you could do. The other thing would be to make sure that you're actually prosecuting those criminal acts, felonious criminal acts that to prosecute them, felony gun crimes. The city's at the bottom of the list. If you look at a list of all the cities and you look at felony prosecutions or prosecutions of felony gun crimes, Los Angeles ranks at the very bottom, which is also interesting because it did so too when Kamala Harris was AG, and you would think that would come under her purview, but whatever. So I'm just really curious how he, as a big old hashtag gun safety guy, gun sense guy, reconciles those two things if he talks about the most basic things to do. So anytime that Mayor Liccardo wants to come and actually follow up and have this discussion with me, we are here. I mean, it takes me 2 seconds to get a car booked. I will even do it myself. I don't have anybody that I can have do it. I do it myself. I'll book the car. I will book the studio. We'll have a little chat. Maybe, you know, I'll make sure that the car's stocked with some delicious Topo Chico lime mineral water. Maybe I'll put in some, you know, half-priced Dove Valentine's chocolates in there as a thank you for, you know, actually following up. I mean, whatever I have to do to make this easier, I don't know. But anyway, just let me know, Mayor Liccardo. I'm your Huckleberry.